And to honor the true standards of our new era of preservation, let us welcome our CEO, Sir Abram Vanderbilt.
I am satisfied to announce the leaning out of our 200 followers in our agency. I know, it may not be good, but it has given us one simple conclusion. This agency is growing. We are growing. And that will continue to happen as long as we find the missing pieces of human power. Standing by the soldiers, I remain determined. Those followers out there suffer in your heart, which we shall give. It may take long for us to recover. All the other videos especially how damaged the library was. But I hope that this will be better. In this unequal, it may unravel the true nature of mankind. I don't want to doubt that apology. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Vanderbilt. Now we will proceed to our focus on
Thank you. Thank you. yourself past the hours where you will begin. I would like to first present to the VHS allocation for 43. Now here is the city resource spending from July to September. And for 43, it plans to expand the excavation project, cut down on the cost of education, and update the road infrastructure following the expansion of the project into the Commerce District. Are there any questions regarding the budget? Well, I'd like to hand it over to Chief Algern of the Detroit Disaster. I am Chief Algern, representative of the Detroit Disaster. As you may know, recent developments have impacted the IDC service. We are proposing to limit spending on the ongoing excavation project. We believe that the project has had a negative impact on our community, as well as on our religious and spiritual practices. We firmly believe that the project goes against our Lord's wishes, and we assess that it ceases operation immediately. Thank you, Chief Johnson, for speaking to our religious. Thank you once again, Mr. Sophia. Next, I would like to present the excavation development team led by Senior Director of Bioengineering, Lee L. Carlos. I'm pleased to be here today to present our work on development of the Bioengineering Excavation Project. We are supporting our association for regional effective development project. Excuse me, but your business is affected with huge compensation. That's correct, that is one factor. And so, we have a few things that we'd like to share regarding future development of this project. We plan to further expand to the North Ministry area, also conducting underground activities to the area of concern. Of course, we require a healthy extent of our work. We need to have a very healthy future. I can't think of we have some studies to show you if you could show that. So this is showing some of the work being done in the expansion of the project, specifically in the northern zone. And we also have, I'd like to showcase a recent subterranean tunnel. And here is a roadmap of our plans for the coming months of the project. As you can see, by May we plan to have the system complete. Thank you. Are there any questions?
sir. Papa Gary Papa and the entire Action News team.
Remember that.
Rated R.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this program to inform you that Simpson Creek Community College is declaring a campus-wide lockdown. If you are in a hallway or bathroom, please make your way to the nearest classroom or dorm immediately. Again, Simpson Creek is declaring a campus-wide lockdown. Please make your way to the nearest classroom or dorm immediately. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand by for an important message from President Taylor Armstrong of Clinton Creek Community College.
Sixteen, five, 18, 20, available to take your call at this time. Please leave a message after the tone.
Martha, if you hear this right now, then you should know that I have decoded the message. I have decoded the transmission. It turns out that the rumors and the investigation have been true. The Eventide Library has returned and is now partnering with the ERA, the Resolution Agency, in secret.